Thomas More's head was stuck on Traitor's Gate for a month. Then his daughter, Margaret, removed it and kept it till her death. Cromwell was beheaded for high treason 5 years after More. The Archbishop was burned at the stake. The Duke of Norfolk should have been executed for high treason, but the King died of syphilis the night before. Richard Rich became Chancellor of England and died in his bed.